for Donnie! How's everybody doing tonight? How many folks are ready for the daily news? I got an album coming out on the 26th of September. And it's called The Daily News. And these are some of the headlines. We're getting hot. I just am happy to be here again at the North Sea Jazz Festival. I'm telling you, Europe, y'all know how to do it. That's all I got to say. So we're about to do this. How many people think they're beautiful? What's up? Oh my God, let's do it. I'm excited now. Song says, head, shoulders, knees and toes, lips, my eyes, my mouth, my nose, they all go against what society calls beautiful. I'm left-handed in my right mind, I'm pleasantly plump that dime, black as night and a bright night. As you can see, I am beautiful for me. Here we go. Head, shoulders, knees and toes, lips, my eyes, my mouth, my nose, they all go. Guess what? So I am T-Pop beautiful. I'm left-handed in my right mind. I'm left-handed. is so cold. Give me the things to my ancestors. You also head, shoulders, knees and toes. Lips, my eyes, my mouth, my nose. They all go against what's so scientific or beautiful. I'm left-handed in my right mind. I'm left-handedly plump at that time. Black night and a bright night. Your rock and roll, your blues, your ragtime, and your jazz. I herald the gospel, pop techno, and I'll sing forever the name of the American Negro. I'm not a nigga, I'm Figaro. When I become big, I let you go. Head, shoulders, knees and toes. It's my eyes, my mouth, my nose. They all go against what's so beautiful. Head, shoulders, lips, my eyes. I'm there, I'll go. Time, head, shoulders, knees and toes. Lips, my eyes, my mouth, my nose. I'm left-handed in my right mind. I'm left-handedly plump on that dime. I am beautiful me. I'm not big, I'm Figaro. When I become a dick, I let you know. I'm not big, I'm Figaro. When I become a dick, I let you know. I'm not a dick, I'm a dick. When I become a dick, I let you know. I'm not a dick, I'm a. Break it down a little bit more. Hold on 1 second. See where I come from, and people get tired of me talking about it, but I'm gonna talk about it. Being called a nigga is something on the regular, or that happens on the regular, should I say. And I'm gonna tell you this, I'm getting a little bit tired of fat soul, nigga, faggot, dyke. I'm getting tired of those words. Now, if that group want to take it and empower themselves with it, I don't have no problem with it. Call each other faggots, because it lessens the power, if that's what you do. But I think I came into this world to fight against discrimination, all types. I don't like sexism. I don't like homophobia. I don't like racism. I don't like ageism. There's a spirit against children in this land, over this world. People want to go to, people want to go to Sri Lanka after the tsunami and get them some orphan children. I want y'all to hear this. After the tsunami, people went to Sri Lanka and all these places to get them some children. Not to adopt, to have sex with. And shame on you. These children just lost their parents and their whole family. Now, that's the only thing I don't like, and I'm not going to agree with, and that is pedophilia. But I don't want to kill pedophiles. I want to kill pedophilia. Because I don't have a hate towards humans. I don't like these principalities that we deal with. Racism, pedophilia, all of this stuff. We're going to wipe it out. Human race, either we're going to wipe it out or it's going to wipe us out. What y'all want? Because in this audience, I don't ever see this back home. Hardly ever. Let me put it like this. We do see it. But it's just, y'all just sprinkled amongst each other, all different colors. Y'all so beautiful. Head, shoulders, knees, and toes. Give yourself a hand. We got to show this world something. Because I was staying in London yesterday. I was walking down the street and felt comfortable. More comfortable in London than I did in Atlanta. And I want to feel comfortable wherever I go. Head, shoulders. Head, shoulders. Head, shoulders. Head, shoulders. Knees and toes. Lips, my eyes, my mouth, my nose. They all go against what society calls beautiful. Head, shoulders. Knees and toes. Lips, my eyes, my mouth, my nose. They all go against what society calls beautiful. Thank you. This next song, we're going to do it a cappella, and we're going to make it short, then the music going to come back. Give it up for the musicians, everybody, please. They killing. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. But this next song is exactly about what I was talking about in that song. It's called China Doll. China Doll, her uncle, father, family, friend, can't keep his hands to himself. No. She's hot to trot. Oh, no, she's not. She almost got you on the Rocky Hard. A China doll, her uncle five, the family friend, can't keep his hands to himself, no. She's hot to try, oh no she's not, she almost got you on the Rocky Hard. Her old my doll, 50 old holes, and as she grows, the more and more, she becomes one. Her private parts have been bombarded by the one she was supposed to trust. Go, hit me. One, two, ready, and it every time I look at you, cause I know that God is moving in my life. A certain type of healing every time you look at me lets me know that it's neither wrong nor right. It's very evident that you are here from sin. Very evident. Oh, looking at the sun is like looking at your face. It blinds me sometimes. Laying on your chest is like being in the council of the angel mind. It's very evident that you are an angel. love, I'm blind. I had it good. Come on, sing with me, I'm right. Riding with that nation. Y'all give it up for Rahbi, Hines. Yeah. hey. Y'all, it's hot. I know we all adults here. It's hot as fuck there. Let me drink some water.
I keep on doing it. Shit.
How many out there are here with their friends? I mean, whether it be your husband, I hope your husband or wife or boyfriend or girlfriend is your friend and not just a piece. But I wrote this song when I was 18 and my pastor's son put some music to it and it's called You Got a Friend, and I hope you enjoy it. Let's do it.
That love song, trees are clapping to the rabbit pace of my heart. Flowers open to the world at their morning time. The laughter of a playing child, kiss of love so tender and mild. These things are essential to my well-being, but it doesn't mean anything. You don't have a friend today. Trees could have that birds could sing, so heaven and earth pass away, but you don't have to work. Shining your way, no stormy clouds to darken your day. These things are essential to my well-being, but it doesn't mean anything if you don't have a plan. How happen? Give it up.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
How many know everything gonna be all right? I know some people got sickness in their body. I mean, this is just reality. Some people rent due. Some people got bills. Some people having trouble with their spouse. But y'all, if you don't have no faith, ain't nothing gonna work out for you. I didn't say if you believed in God, you know, and I'm not saying don't believe in God, but if you don't, you gotta still have some faith. I know it's just the concept of God you don't believe in. I know it's not you about you not believing. You just don't believe in everybody else's concept. You don't want to call him a he. You may want to call him a she. And don't none of us know, because ain't nobody ever seen God's private parts. So, oh yeah, I said it. Yeah. Because we leave women out when we say he. What about, they need a mirror of them too. Just like in America, I turn on the TV, all you see is, I mean, I'm not trying to be funny, but all you see is white. Because America is sick with white supremacy. And I turn on today's show, you see the black people in the back waving, way in the back, and all the white folks in the front like, I want to see a reflection of me and not just some booty shape and not just some thugs, because I love them too. They mine too. But I want to see more than just what? Huh? Yeah, you don't holler out during my show. Oh, welcome to the color section. I'm sorry, sir. You holler out during my show anytime you want to. I'm sorry. I thought you said something offensive. I'm sorry. Let's do it. Slower. Slower. Do it like this. I almost got myself in trouble with somebody out there. So don't shoot me. Don't hate me. I'm a human being. We're going to do this a little different. Everybody say. We can make it to the promised land. Yeah. I don't. We can show what it is to be truly American. And your race, my race, come together and have a taste of it. You take of it, remix. Eventually, the rest of them will fix it. Everything you feel me all. Everything you feel me just. Everything will be my hand, your hand. Maybe we can come overstand. Just as a prayer, not an incense, meditate on that. You gave brother, remix. Eventually, the rest of them won't fix that. Everything is will be on. Everything is will be just. Everything will be your voice, my voice, our world, our choice. Your land, my land, our voice, our land, for my child. Forevermore, or say, can you see?
truly American. Say what it is to be truly American. What it is to be truly American. Say to be truly American. Your boy, hey, hey. Your boy, my boy. Your boy, my boy. Yeah, 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 yeah. Everything, 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 everything. Everything, 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 it will me on. It will me on. My personal testimony is that I was going crazy some years ago. The last time I came here, I did something really awful. Did some cussing all on the stage. Just because I was mad at myself and didn't love me. But I thank God, the next time I came, my mind is clear. The devil tried to get to me today, but it can't get to me. You can't steal my joy. Say, you can't steal my joy. You can't steal my joy. He's done too much for me. You can't steal my joy. 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 Y'all say it. You can't steal my joy. 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 Steal my joy. You can't steal my joy. You can't steal my joy. Joy, you can't steal my joy. And everything, everything it will be all. Everything it will be just. Everything will be, it will be all right. Everything just right. Everything it will be, it will be all right. Everything it will be just right. Everything it will be all right. That's how they used to do it when I was a little boy. Every time we got in a little trouble in the Pentecostal church, we had to speed it up a little bit. That's all the Europe turned into when they came to America. They couldn't steal our joy. Europe and Pentecostal are the same thing. All I got to say is that I want to do this for a second. I ain't trying to convert nobody, because it's my belief. But I want to dance for a few seconds. Just like this. We'll be right back.
Are you Catholic? Atheist? I don't care. You gonna pay something that you gonna need some joy in. And you might as well get it now while it's plentiful. Let's do it again. All right, we're going to go ahead and get on out of here. I feel it in my bones. I know you want me to go on. But you know what? I do this for me too. I don't think I want to leave the stage yet. I want to talk about my hat. NDIRE got a song called I Am Not My Hair. I am not my skin. I'm not your expectation. Now. Now. Hey! I feel kind of good, y'all. I'm serious. I've been depressed for a long time. You know what Donnie Hathaway and Marvin Gaye went through? I came over. And I ain't gonna die. I ain't gonna die. My daddy ain't gonna shoot me in the chest. I ain't gonna fall from no building. I ain't gonna get shot by no hotel manager. All right. We're gonna do this song called Cloud Nine. I hope you all love it. All right. That has some anointing in it right there.
Hallelujah.
Yes. This next song right here, y'all. I wrote about my nappy hair. I cut my hair off, but it's still nappy. And a lot of people, one guy asked me, when you gonna come back to us, brother? I said, where did I go? And he started laughing because he knew what I meant. I'm still on your side. I am not my hair. So let's do this. Burn fast and the water dies.
nature of a gas, and I'm fine, fine, I'm fine, on the cloud nine. Twist my cloud and eyes, and when it rains, oh, it pours. Hey, yeah, and the energy we will absorb, powerful, better. I'm proud that I have been chosen to wear the conscious cloud, and I'm fine, fine, I'm so fine, I love about now. I'm your chameleon and wear it bone straight, but it's so much longer when it's in its natural state, and I'm fine. Twist my clown and roll.
I didn't want y'all to stop hollering. I won't take too long. Y'all know, like I said, I had this new album coming up in September. Thank God. It's called The Daily News. And it's coming out on the 26th of September. And y'all know what I'm talking about on there. It's not so, what am I trying to say? It speaks about everything. So everybody can listen to it. But I'm really proud of everybody who has brought the cover section and understood it, especially people of other races that are not of the American Negro race or African American or American Moor. So many names. You know. Do you know? Yeah, we're gonna do that. We're gonna take it to Brazil for a minute. What you're doing? Do you know who you're screwing, baby? Don't you play yourself big? Your time alone will bring my loving heart to shame. there's a choice you have to make. Gotta eat you or give up the cake. You can't have your cake and eat it too. Your mystery's giving clues, and I can't be sweating you, cause I got so much to do. So I gave you to the sky above, cause the world keeps on. You're missing that. Think about it. The love you're dissing, you get time to give somebody that. Instead, you get a slap, and there won't be none of that. Oh, no, 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 no. No. The world keeps on.
Oh, Funky to the bone.
24/7 worldwide grooves with
Mike Dunhill.